What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Today, guys, I got two high kill gameplays using my new MP40 build. But before we get in today's video, though, shout out to these people on the screen. All you gotta do for a shout out is watch my whole entire video, like the video, subscribe if you are new, and put in the comment section Bell Gang or Nerdy Gang so I know to pick for my next video. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and let's hop into it.
Take him down. Reinforcements are on the way. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Yeah, that MP5 is really good.
Ten remain. Victory is in reach. One member is redeploying.
Watch out, teammate.
Catch your fire!
Dropping into the AO.
Catch your fire! Target down!
Contract failed. Stand down.
Target bomb! Send it!
This is Phoenix 3.
Contact.
No enemy hits on that run.
I'm hit.
Him to mess with your squad. Get to the new safe zone. Gas is closing in.
UAV beginning flyover.
Fire station costs are adjusted.
I don't don't know if he's exactly upstairs or not here.
UAV is out of fuel. Returning for resupply.
I don't want them holding hands, UAV trying to kill me.
Enemy UAV.
They're upstairs. No, they're not. No, they're not. That's my kill. Dear Lord, brother.
Enemy UAV active. UAV is out of fuel. Returning for resupply.
Let's go. 22 kills, bro. Let's get it. That's how you start up a round, buddy.
Nearby.
Marking the vendor.
Got a loadout drop inbound. Reinforcements are on the way.
I don't know where a soul is at the moment. I'm not gonna cap, I am squad wiping so much and I am so sorry. But your boy is on a burner.
Request recon flyover!
UAV beginning flyover.
enemy team is hunting you. Don't become prey. Our loadout drop.
UAV is out of fuel. Returning for resupply.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Request recon flyover.
UAV beginning flyover.
Cash drop inbound. Intercept.
Taking that from time.
Enemy soldier nearby. Relocating the safe zone.
Reinforcements are on the way.
Fire sale is active. Buy station costs are adjusted. Be dropped into the AO. Bounty target identified. Have a little fun.
And that was just like pure timing.
Resurgence is about to end. Keep your head on a swivel.
See you later, bozo. I'm not sure if anybody's down here. Not think so.
Gas is inbound.
We're not all here. Regroup in the safe zone.
Precision airstrike. Stay alert.
Fire!
Enemy cluster Touch strike. Watch your head.
Good shot.
Resurgence is no longer available.
Oh, we got some explosives.
Get to the new safe zone. Gas is closing in. Contract time expired. The target's been lost. An enemy team is hunting you. Don't become prey.
Eyes on shooter.
Simple, man. We got us a fight.
Bounty target has been marked. End them. You've got gas moving in.
Recon flyover!
UAV, beginning flyover.
Let's go, 25 pills. That's what I'm talking about, GG.
All right, so here is my class setup for the MP40, guys. We have the FA stabilizer going on for accuracy and damage at range. Make the weapon really accurate, and plus that damage at range is increased, which is very helpful for those longer gunfights. Now we have the new barrel, which is the short barrel. This is the best barrel to use for the MP40 right now. We have that damage at range and plus that limb damage, so our bullets are stronger when hitting the chest area, and plus our bullets are stronger at a longer distance, which is very nice. We have the slate reflector going on just because I like the slate reflector over the iron sights as well, but if you want to run them, it's totally up to you. We have the folding stock going on for sprint to fire speed and movement speed, so we're shooting faster off a sprint and moving faster around the map. For our perks, we have brace for initial firing recoil control, and then we have quick for that sprint speed. For the rear grip, we have the fabric grip going on for aim down sight speed, sprint to fire speed, and hip fire accuracy. The Gorenko 45 round mag for recoil control, movement speed, aim down sight speed, and fire rate. We have the hollow point rounds going on for that limb damage. And then we have the M1941 hand stab grip going on for that recoil control and accuracy. Let me know in the comment section what is your highest kill game with it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.